everyone, I'm back with another video. Today I have a huge chunk jewelry beading haul. This is 12 pounds worth of jewelry. Now I was kind of skeptical. I did get this on eBay, but the last few orders were much smaller than this one. So I was kind of skeptical on, you know, the pounds. I wasn't sure if it was gonna be everything or if it was just gonna be portions of it. I got lucky and I got much more than just what was in the photos. So I'm really excited. So let's get into it and I'll show you this really huge beading haul. This is 12 pounds of jewelry, junk jewelry, beaded jewelry. So let's get into it. So I'm just gonna pull one thing at a time. I have my baskets here to fill up, and I'm going to separate them as I go. So yeah, let's get started. So the first thing here is this Jewelry Basics charm. I got a few jewelry findings. Silver Moon. This is originally $12.99 a piece. I got some four-leaf clovers, clover charms. I have more. I got 1, 2, 3 bags of the clover charm. There's this beaded, I guess this could be a necklace or a belt maybe. It could probably fit me as a belt, yeah. It will fit me as a belt. So it is big enough to fit around my waist. So I might turn this into a belt. And there's some tubes of beads here that I see right off the bat. It's here in the front. There's some mainstays, candy colored bead mix. And then there is white and pink frosted sea beads. And red, white, and green. some chanturi here. I have this. The clasp needs to be repaired, but it's just a magnetic hematite cuff bracelet, and I can fix that. This is handmade, so I'm gonna put that over there. And then here's a little beaded bracelet. It's some wooden beads with some chain and some bead dangles that would fit around my waist perfectly, my wrist, but yeah, so there's that. So all the junk jewelry I'm putting in this basket, all the handmade jewelry in here, and all the beads and findings and charms and stuff goes in this basket. So there's a bracelet, junk jewelry, there's a gold plated with seed beads bangle with a few stones missing. Here's an earring, a metal earring. There's one piece there. There's this necklace that needs to be repaired. These are acrylic beads with a pretty nice chain. It's not too worn, and I can repair that. So there, there's another pair of earrings. So all the, like, these, like this piece of jewelry, I'm going to give to my boyfriend for his yard sale. So here's an earring, one earring. Here's a beaded earring, handmade. And here's a beaded barrette that was handmade. That is really cute. I like that. So this is something that goes over like a piece of glass, like, or a candle. It's like a skirt. It's like a beaded chained skirt for a candle or something. I've seen these being made on YouTube a lot. This is very unique and it's pretty nice. So I'm gonna put that in with the handmade jewelry. I might give that to him too for the yard sale. And then this is a necklace. I love the chain, I love the beads, and that's really nice. I'm gonna put that in with the handmade stuff so I can repair that. Here's a barrette, and I should be wearing gloves because I am allergic to junk jewelry. I am. There's these rubberized beads. Really, really nice. And it's on some cord. And it's just tied in knots. I would love to reuse these beads and make something out of that. So I'm gonna put that over there. Here's a handmade earring, one of them. That needs to be repaired. And then this is something. It's a cord with a bunch of, like a belt. Yes, this is a belt. No, this is like a wrap bracelet or necklace. Or it could be used for a belt if you have a bigger waist than I do, but yeah. And it has some Dalmatian gemstones. It's really nice. And then there's this. That's just a bunch of seed beads. I think this is like a headband, I think, or a belt. It's very big. It's very big for my waist. My waist is very small compared to this, but it's really nice. I love the crochet, and the button was made in India. So I think this was, somebody took a trip to India and bought themselves like a headband or a belt. And yeah, so that's what that looks like. I'm gonna give that to him. I'm not gonna, I could use the beads, but the beads are very worn and discolored. And yeah, I'm just gonna give that to him because I have plenty of seed beads to work through right now. So I'm gonna give that to him. And then these beads right here. This is some seed beads and some Netbrook beads. And it's just a necklace, which I can repair. There is some chain that was broken. And here's a necklace. No. Yeah, a necklace. With some gemstone chips and some pearls. It's really nice. This, I don't know what this is, but I don't know what that is. Let me see if I can bring you down a little bit so you can. I think that'll be better, right? Is that a better angle? It's actually a really nice gold. It has a metal horse, and yeah, that is really, really nice. See, the thing is, I wanted to do this out here because my table, it will collapse if I put this on there, so. But yeah, this is just some junk jewelry, so I'm going to put that in there for him. Here's a broken piece of jewelry that I can repurpose. I'm going to throw that in there. Here's another earring. Well, another necklace with some gemstone chips that I can repurpose. And here. And here's another necklace. Let's jump this one. Just don't hit it. Here's some more gemstone chips. I'm going to recut this back. A chained necklace. It needs to be cleaned. This is an earring attached to some pearls. Here is some junk jewelry. Here is a broken necklace. Bracelet. And then here's another two necklaces of gemstone chips. Here's a necklace that was $6.99 with a bunch of acrylic beads. I personally would not spend $6.99 on acrylic beads. So I'm gonna repurpose that. Here's a handmade paper beaded necklace, and I'm gonna leave it just as is and call it junk jewelry and give it to him to sell, because I think somebody that likes handmade paper beaded jewelry will love this, and it's very unique. I've never seen anything like this before, so I'm gonna keep it as is and give it to someone who will love that. Here is some bugle beads. Here's a shell and acrylic beaded handmade necklace. this is some junk jewelry right here that needs to be. So here's a necklace, I believe. Purpose that. Here is a rosary I'm going to give to him for the yard sale. Here's some metal findings. This is junk jewelry, but this is metal findings. And I will repurpose that. That is some very unique metal pieces. So I'm gonna keep that. Here is a necklace that is missing some jewels, so I'm going to repurpose this. Here's a necklace with some acrylic beads. Here's another necklace with some acrylic beads. Here's some stretch necklaces. Here's some metal rings. This seems to be a necklace with some metal rings. I'm gonna repurpose that and clean the metal and repurpose that. Here's another necklace that needs its clasp to be fixed. Oh, it works. But here's a shell necklace. Here's some more gemstone chips. Here is another junk jewelry necklace that I can repurpose. I can replace the chain, and I can restring that. Here is a handmade leathered cross that was wire wrapped. So I'm gonna put that for the yard sale because someone might really appreciate that piece. Here is another skirt for like a candle or something that was handmade beaded. So I'm gonna put that in there. Here is a pendant with some jewels, rhinestones. It's really nice. Put that in there for him. And then there's a bunch of these pieces of shell chips. Here's a key with some chain. Here's another necklace that needs to be repaired, but it has some metal and some gemstones that needs to be repaired. Here's another piece of jewelry that is very nice. This was handmade. I'm going to cut this off. This has a bunch of lamp rope beads. That's on some really old wire, so I think this was handmade at one point. It's really cool. The type, they have some shell beads, some sea glass beads, I mean. So this is a vintage necklace that, this is the bottom of it. They put some jewels, some lamp rope beads, some glass beads on some really old chain. This is a vintage necklace that fell apart. I'm gonna repurpose that. Another necklace that fell apart. It's a sea beaded necklace with a shell pendant, and I'm going to fix this. And here is Friends Forever After. It's a little bracelet. Here's a chunky beaded necklace. Here's some pearls. There's some junk jewelry. A very old piece of junk jewelry that says, "Key to my heart." That needs to be fixed and repaired. Here is a very old and worn necklace with some paper clips, clothespins. Well, I can repurpose it, and I can make something with these beaded clips here, pins. So, I'm gonna repurpose that and make something with that. I have this piece of jewelry. This vintage piece. I'm gonna give to him for the lifestyle, and then there's this piece that needs to be repaired. That's broken. Here's a very old vintage necklace. Chain that's on this one. I am definitely going to repurpose this chain. This is, it has the little metal. I think this is, yeah, this is a necklace. A very old and worn necklace. This is vintage. The chain needs to be cleaned, but I will repurpose it, and I will use the chain for other projects. And there's a chain right here, and that's wrapped around it. Some type of here's a bell necklace with a bell. I'll give that to him. So here's a beaded, handmade beaded necklace. We'll use the beads. Another handmade beaded necklace with some palm oil clay necklace. I'm gonna leave it the way it is. I'm just gonna give it to him to sell because a little girl might really love this. So I'm gonna give that to him. Here's a stone and a gemstone and this thing here. I'm gonna hold on to that. Here's another beaded necklace that I can repurpose. Here's another, this is for eyeglasses, so it has little X and O's on it. It's a pearl beaded eyeglass holder thing. I'm going to give that to him. more chain. Another necklace that I can repurpose and use. That's broken. There's another wooden bracelet, church bracelet. Here's some string that I can reuse for other projects, and this has a bunch of gemstone chips and shell beads. Tie-dye beads on some string that I can reuse in other projects, so that's good. A bunch of string and cord. Here's another necklace that's all tangled. Then can we use those beads? It's just bamboo beads. And it's really pretty. There's 5 layers of strong beads. So. Here's another gemstone chip. Necklace, and then here's some more hematite beads and some stretch cord. Here's some metal beads on a cord. Vintage, very old, but I can use the beads. Here's another small little dainty pearl necklace that's vintage. It has a very old clasp. I'm gonna give that to him. Here's some more chain that I can reuse. Bangles. Here's some stretch bracelets, some wooden, and some acrylic stretch bracelets. Here's another pearl necklace. Here's another gemstone chip necklace. Beads, a mix of beads that I can separate later. And here's some more. Here's a bangle and a stretch bracelet. I'm going to give that to him. Here's another gemstone chip necklace. Another vintage gemstone chip necklace that needs to be repaired. So I'm going to pull this apart and restring it. Here's another vintage chained necklace that I can repurpose. There's some acrylic beads on a necklace. I'm gonna give that to him. Here's a wrap bracelet or necklace, some chain, and Yeah, that's really pretty, and I think I'm gonna keep that for myself because I really like wrap bracelets like this. And yeah, here's some wooden beads. I'm gonna keep this as is. I'm gonna give it to him for the yard sale. Here's a very old fringe acrylic beaded necklace. Yeah, I'm gonna try to repurpose this. I'm gonna restring it on some better chain and I'll resell it. So I'm gonna repurpose that. I'm gonna fix that up on some better chain. Here is a cross I can give to him. Here is a vintage bracelet. Here's the rest of the shell chips. A bunch of shell chips I can turn into jewelry. Here's another angle. Here's some earrings. Here's another beaded earring, handmade with some leaf fringes. Here's a pendant that just needs to be repurposed. And the rest in here is just here's a little doll. I'm gonna give that to him. But the rest in here is just beads in a bag. Okay. I'm already itching on the junk jewelry. Here's a small, dainty little charm bracelet for a little girl. Here is a necklace with some bead fringes. And a copper top of clasp. It's really pretty. Here's a broken necklace that I can repurpose, I can repair. I can give that to him too. Here's another necklace with some beads. Leo necklace. My rising sign. The sign in gold. Here's another cross, which I can clean the cross, I can turn that into a pendant. There's only one of those. This is a big mess right now. This one is a gemstone necklace that I'm going to repurpose. Here's a piece of, a broken piece of jewelry. Here's some earrings, cut fabric earrings. I only see one of those. Here's another shell bead. Wooden beads. That I'm going to just give to him for the yard sale. Some kid might really, really love. for this. Two very long strands of wooden beads, and I think I would just give to him to sell. Acrylic beaded necklace that I can repurpose and make other jewelry with, and I can clean the little hot pendant and clean the beads, and I can make something really nice with that. Here's a necklace with some pearls. I can use the fabric and the beads. Yeah. Here's a necklace with some chain and some charm dangles. Beads, a wooden cross and some acrylic beads on some string. And it is all tangled in this fabric. It's really pretty the way it is. I like it. It's really nice. I think I'm gonna give it to him to sell because it is a really nice handmade necklace, and I don't want to pull it apart. And I'll give it to him to sell in the yard sale. That is really pretty. I can just use the material. And it's sewed. It's pearls. So I'm gonna reuse the pearls and repurpose that. There's a gemstone. Acrylic beads on a string that has broken. some seed beads that I'm gonna put in there for him. If I can get it. Necklace, a beaded necklace that I can clean up and give to him to sell, because it is a really nice multi-strand beaded necklace. It just needs to be cleaned and I can give that to him. Here's some chain. Here's a wooden beaded multi-strand necklace. Here is another necklace that is all tangled up in this mess right here. Here's two pearl necklaces in this and a bunch of chain. Acrylic, but it's all one big mess. It's all tangled and I have to entangle it. I will go through this stuff here better when I turn the junk jewelry into jewelry findings and to repurpose it, so I can do that video too as well. But that's it for this huge 12-pound junk jewelry beading haul. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.